Here's what you're going to do to get that rusty patina fast. Mix 16 ounces of hydrogen peroxide with 2 ounces of vinegar and 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Then soak that planter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times with plenty of dry time in between. I also left the planters out in the rain, which helped it along. This was fast and easy for the perfect addition to our rustic backyard.